Would you like to capture long web pages or large documents with Snagit? Simply start the all-in-one capture and move the crosshairs over the window. Do you notice the yellow arrows? These indicate that Snagit can scroll the area vertically, horizontally, or even in both directions. If you don't see the yellow arrows, this could be for a variety of reasons. We will discuss these later in the video. Click on the arrow of your choice to start the capture. Snagit automatically captures everything visible in the scrolling window and creates a single image of all the contents. Pretty neat, don't you think? Snagit for Windows offers an additional feature. You can configure your own capture preset for scrolling windows. This is ideal when you regularly have to do a lot of scrolling captures. I'm going to quickly show you how to configure your own capture preset. Click on the tiny plus button in the Snagit capture window and click Create a New Preset. We chose Image as the capture type and Scrolling Window as the capture selection type. Activate both of these options. Then, use a unique name when saving the preset and apply a hotkey. For example, Alt-Shift-5. When you are ready to capture a website, start your capture with a hotkey. Snagit will automatically jump back to the upper left corner of the window in focus and automatically scroll the content. You don't have to do anything else. This saves a lot of time, especially when you need scrolling capture often. Sometimes automatic scrolling capture won't work. There are a number of technical reasons for that. Website or browser-specific parameters, the version of your operating system, and other factors all impact Snagit's scrolling capabilities. If you do not see the yellow scroll arrows or cannot capture what you want, try Panoramic Capture instead. Panoramic Capture is the new flexible capture mode, which allows you to determine exactly how much you want to capture. Snagit will capture everything you move through the selected capture area and stitches it all together. This also works with websites, so Panoramic Capture is a great alternative to the automated scrolling capture. To learn more, watch our video on Panoramic Capture.